Well, hello guys, welcome back from Roaming Awareness. In this video about Pascal and Scallop 101, we are going to share some secrets with you. If you don't know already the character Pascal in Animal Crossing New Horizons, it's a red otter and you will meet him when you go diving and collect the sea creatures. But he doesn't appear on every creature, but only for a special one. And that sea creature is a scallop. As soon as you catch the first scallop of the day, you will see Pascal popping in the background. He will ask you nicely so that you give your scallop to him, and of course he will give you something in return. When you do it for the very first time, he'll give you a pearl. But after that, when you continue doing it every day, you might get some mermaid shoes, mermaid recipes, for example. The only thing is that Pascal will appear once per day. So when you keep collecting the creatures and get another scallop, Pascal will not appear. So that was all about Pascal and Scallop 101. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe. And see you in our next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.